going to be doing a natural makeup look for beginners or anyone like that. So, first I'm going to be starting off. I'm only going to be using three products. First one is this beige. Right here. Beige. Copper. And this brown. So first I'm going to be starting off with a beige. Taking a new brush. I'm just taking this fluffy one. Just putting that on my eyelid. I'm not going to be priming or anything. Today I'm just starting off with makeup. This is sort of going to be like a smoky eye, so make sure you get that on. You don't need any more of that base. I added very little, and you can add as much as you want. Yeah. Yep, yep. And then, we're going to be using this and some blush. I'll be right back. I need to go tell my mom is calling me, so yeah. I'm back. And my mom, well, I can't really announce. So, just adding good amount, even if you can see that. I'm sorry that this isn't the perfect visualizing, but I am using my phone, so no, you're just gonna end this right here and back, so hang on. Just like right here. Then this brown. So many colors with this little brush. That. You can't really see. Maybe you can. Don't know how much you got. It doesn't have makeup on the other side, so. I'm going to apply it. I'm going to blend it. More of that brown. Oops. Face, so blending that. Sorry, I keep looking up because I have a mirror right behind this. And then taking my foundation brush. And then putting that back. Taking this, it's a Simply Sweet palette. Taking some blush, it's going. Putting apples over your cheeks, and this is This is not all. My blush brush, taking the Love and Beauty bronzing. Just bronzing a couple of places. And that is all. Really cute makeup look. And I simply like to add lip gloss and you're finished. Thanks for watching. Bye. Hope you really like this and please like if you want to see any more videos. Bye.